Actually, let me check my skills. Rapid morph. I have no idea what that means. Botanist. Divine blessing. While active, reduces damage taken by 15%. Okay, this is irrelevant to me because I don't do switch axes and charge points. Uses blast build up and a bonus. Prevents your weapon from losing sharpness. Power for longer. That's somewhat relevant.
I have a special quest for you. These are rampage quests. Which quest would you like?
Sec.
You can't pick one. Just go take a stroll or even a nap. Slow and steady wins the race.
I want to take a look at the islands again.
Don't forget to eat.
I forgot to eat. Oh, nice. I got all three. I don't actually have any anti-ice armor. Really, I just want to explore right now, so... I also think I see a campsite on the map there, between 10 and 8.
takes a step forward.
I think I looked at this before, but just didn't climb in. Seems vaguely familiar. Annoying. I kind of just assumed this was just scenery. I didn't even think of trying to get in. Too used to that in games, you know? Money pouch.
One objective in the bag.
Royal gold mint coins. Royal mint coins. Foreign coin, a dragon motif coin from a bygone foreign empire. Some of the items I can't help but wonder, are they references to like previous games? Because apparently the zone you go to in the new DLC is meant to actually be a nod to a previous game. Or it's meant to be like the area from a previous game. Albeit a long time later. A parent-liked NPC is long since dead. Cross sounds message 6. I'm being summoned, so let me just plonk myself over here. So, BRB. 13, 14, 15. When I first put my headset on there, the sound of his stomach, I honestly heard it as like a metal or a rock riff. I like Rob Zombie stuck in my head and I was like, wait, what? When I heard the sound of his stomach. I'd been listening to his sped up version of Dragula. Nightcore. I know people mock and those days a lot, but I know some songs sound a bit better, a bit sped up. Maybe it's just my impatience. Whoop. I have my window open that long, goddamn last, so I will have some cool air going around. Barat Spike. Somnacat. Appearing right now. This is more water gear than anything else. Oh, well, I meant to say ice gear. It's better water. Yeah. Don't really have a complete set going on, though. It's like two bits, one bit. So I get like no set bonus. This kind of sucks. Set bonus is pretty potent. Just had to wipe it on the duvet there. The mouse was sticking a little. Mm. Ooh, wait. I don't have any. Hopefully the guy will have another job for me, so I can, or it will just give me more. Anyway.
Let us begin.
Get some. Like the music. This music just made me think of Rama's team in the FF14.
Are you ready?
Damn it. But yeah, this is just really making me think of Rama's team. Get some! I'm gonna keep hitting its tail. Ooh. Generous. Sorry, missed out on that guy. Had to help with the Westie. Bring her out to go to the bathroom and whatnot. Poor thing's got arthritis in both her back legs. And I think one of her front legs, as well as I think her spine. So, needs a little hand with the steps and whatnot. Have to carry her out the back, but often I just bring her out the front, which is oh so much easier. Thank you. rather than having to lift her down tree steps, it's only one.
I think you've had enough.
Free material. Come on. Again, I can't see that purple fuzz without seeing that big fake bikini, which someone recently shared a video of Lancelot wearing it and dancing. Someone was talking about Fate the other day and saying how much of a piece of shit one of the characters is in it. Like, there's Knights of the Round Table and whatnot. I don't know how much this bit matches up with actual the myth and whatnot. But, Lancelot was raped at some point, and a kid conceived through it. That kid holds him in the Fate version. Well, this is all the Fate story. I have no idea if any of this. Wait. Did I cut off its tail? Oh, I've been missing out on that all along. Because when I broke a bit of it, I was like, ah, it's too important to cut off too much of it. Okay, I get you. But no, you could cut off more.
Shit.
Ooh. Well, Barrett's would have won the loss there. But yeah, in the Fate version anyway, he gets raped by some woman. And the child is conceived. That child hates his guts for not, you know, getting together with his rapist. So the person commented on the videos. Oh yeah, I'm jumping topics here. Jesus. Poor bastard. I'm gonna kill you. Put you out your misery here and now. But yeah, the character utterly hates Lancelot because he didn't get together with his rapist. And, character I think is an incredible stuck-up prick, too. Just in his general behavior. So, yeah. Like, with some characters, they change them to, like, from their myth to be more likable, or like, someone was claiming King Arthur learned that there's a prophecy of he was going to be killed by a child of his kingdom. So he went around killing children. That's what they were claiming, anyway. And King Arthur was often a bastard. They changed it with Artoria to being uber self-sacrificing. And not murdering children. I suppose you can get it. They were going for the waifu market, and it's not fratricide. It's not patricide. Filicide? Yeah, filicide's a hard thing for people to want the fap to. It can be done, but it's not the easiest of things. Oh my. So, yeah, filicide's not the easiest thing, so, I can understand why they wanted to break away from it, but yeah.
All according to plan.
Oh. This is none special. But one sec. One, two, three. Oh wait, this is something special. I just never went deep enough into it. Or, no, I think I did, but I didn't have campsites unlocked or something? I don't know what happened there, because I remember hitting that shrine, I think. Certainly there's none in front of it now. But yeah, I'm not sure as to the accuracy of that to the actual myths. Because they frequently change things for one reason or another. Oh, see you there. Now you get more rewards. This jackass is moving around a ton. Makes sense, it makes it hard to finish the job, but it's so much more work on me. But yeah, that's what someone was saying, and it just came back to me there since I brought up the Lancelot thing. It's just like, yeah, I can understand why people hate that character. They're also bemoaning that, as weird or funny the video was, it seemed they didn't know the context for it, but they could presume well, probably isn't Lancelot's fault that he's in that outfit and doing that, but he's still probably going to get raped for it. It just ends up sounding like it's a running theme in his life. Guess so. Annoying. Forgot which move that was. Oh, thank you. It's Izune Slay.
I'll help myself, thank you.
It's Izune scale. Bubble foam. It's Izune, cool.
I shall put this to good use.
Well, since I'm going to be getting more rewards now, I kind of do need to stay around for a while to justify it. Plus, I'll be getting, if the right beastie spawn here, I can get some ice armor. So, an actual proper set would be nice. Rather than some piecemeal. Because you do get bonuses for actual proper sets. The bonuses aren't like you aren't gonna climax from them. They're not quite that sexy, but well, I suppose it depends on your taste. But takes all kinds. But jackass. Takes all kinds, but it's not mine.
I'll show you
no mercy. Oh. Get some. Keep it busy for a sec. Get some. Well, that was an easy to remove tail. I've had a lot more issues previously. Oh, some nakakwa. Weird humanoid enemy for a moment there. Like a lizard man or something. No idea what I was looking at. Wrong one. And Tekka?
Pardon my insult.
Howdy.
I shall put this to good use.
It seems like piss off Peter.
Pardon my
insult. Yeah, it's Peter. Ellie, I want to kill those myself, goes the anime. Poor bastard's getting fucked up. It's not his day, it's not his minutes, it's not his year. I'm meant to combat that. Disengaging. Got a moment to wield, I may as well take. shame that there's nothing to actually loot. Bitch. That's the one I wanted to face, Goss Harag. Right now I'm finding it... Ooh, disengage. Harder to kill him than take him captive. Disengaged. I can loot in peace now.
I shall put this to good use. Pardon my insolence.
Very nice. Okay. Yes, I subscribe to Hollow Monster Theory. Coins are actually worth less. But we did get an extra one.
Good.
Thank you. get some. Not anticipate that.
Any last one?
Engaging. Craven. Walk of ice. Do it. I want to trounce his hands. He'll stab his back more. Indeed, I don't believe he's holding back with that strike.
I'll help myself, thank you. I shall put this to good use.
Thank you. Yes, yes. I hear you. I wish I was here right now. Frozen islands sound fantastic, but then turned into melting islands. Okay, I want to try and punch a hole in its coat.
I'll show you no mercy.
There we go. Oh no. Couldn't seem to tatter its coat. Ooh.
There's always time for fishing. This looks like a good spot. There's always time for fishing.
Ooh, I love the water effects off Marley there. Well, see the light effects off him. Just them reflecting into water. It's like we come with our own portable neon shell.
This looks like a good spot. There's always time for fishing. Let's see if I catch a big one. There's always time for fishing. Let's see if I catch a big one. nice time for fishing.
It's great wet fish.
Trusty weapon. Let's keep it up.
One second.